closet box with a camera. Broken one.
Yeah, Fred thought someone
could use it. No.
Man, it's really hands-on. I've only seen him in this proactive form
before.
What? Bomb threat a few years ago. Is he also running the investigation up there?
Senate. No, that's fake.
Man, I just heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate.
But I don't know what they're working on.
Well, I guess if we need him, we break one of the cameras and come running.
Hey, Command. It's me. There's nothing worth wasting our time on. It's all good.
Please come. To the director's office. I feel like giving that bit.
Aren't you Ruby Red, the investigative reporter? I loved your expose on the much-talked data abuse. I mean, wow, Jason Portman must hate you.
So,
this is the vault, 47. The data core should be behind that large steel door.
I couldn't see anything out of the ordinary.
Great work, 47. You now have access to the vault. Work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself.